What evil have you wrought on this city, Persian?
Evil? It is not evil that I bring, Spartan. I bring the might of Persia and the sacrament of purification. As we speak, my basilisk cleanses this land so that it may embrace the glory of the Persian Empire.
Olympus has sent a message, and I am here to deliver it.
Then you are just a messenger. So take this message back to your little gods. It will take more than a pathetic Spartan to stop the power of the Empire. I will give you all that you ask.
You have nothing I want, Persian.
Take my kingdom, my women, my gold.
I won't take your riches, but I will take your life.
To no one, Charon.
We share a common fate, Kratos. The gods will release neither of us from our torture. Be gone. It is not yet your time, mortal.
Thank you.
Tartarus would not hold Atlas, and they would not hold me either.
The gods have obviously taken pity on their slave.
You underestimate me, Charon. This time I will not be so merciful.
Spartan.
Go to her. Be with her. Leave this world behind.
Atlas!
Ghost of Sparta.